The Zetland building, as you've pointed out, was something that occurred a decade. It was built a decade ago. Mascot was a dozen years ago. Opal similarly. So we're having to go through the issues. But Alan, this is a classic example of government over the course of more than a decade or two decades has given the industry the opportunity to self-regulate itself, and it hasn't worked. And now government has to step in.